A building project has many participants, including architects, engineers, consultants, constructors, and so on. They all have different roles, goals, agendas, and priorities. And firms usually run a number of projects in parallel. Combine that with the differences between building standards and conventions in different regions that require different solutions, and you'll understand why a single platform strategy is not the solution to the AEC collaboration. So if file compatibility is of little worth solving collaboration problems, let's see what the solution might be. Joe is an architect, Martha is an engineer, and Don is a constructor. They're working on the same building project and need to coordinate their work. Let's say Joe is designing a decent-sized building and needs to coordinate with Martha, the structural engineer. Joe sends his BIM model to Martha. And what does Martha get? The architectural BIM model that's full of architectural details. Such details are just noise for a structural engineer who needs only the load-bearing structures. So, she either cleans up Joe's model or starts the whole thing over from scratch. What we need here is workflow compatibility to ensure that the other party only gets elements relevant to her part of the job. Now that we've managed to get the appropriate part of Joe's model over to Martha, is she able to start her part yet? More often than not, the architectural logic of the BIM model doesn't 100% match the structural logic. For instance, columns in the architectural model may be modeled as walls, but the engineer really needs columns there for a structural analysis. What we need here is workflow compatibility to ensure that element interpretation is correct, regardless of the differences between the parties. Now we've solved these issues. Are Joe and Martha finally able to get to work with their respective models now? Sure, but as they progress, they continuously have to keep their work in sync. What we need here again is workflow compatibility to ensure that communication is bidirectional and that changes are handled in an intelligent way. You may have already noticed, but it becomes even more obvious once Don the contractor gets into the picture, that Joe and Martha were actually working on separate BIM models and only used the other party's model as a reference. The reason is that workflow compatibility requires that the real-world setup be mirrored, where parties carry full responsibility for their part of the project, hence, they also require full ownership of their own BIM data. As you witnessed in the previous four workflow issues, it's not file compatibility, but rather workflow compatibility that can make or break open collaboration between the various stakeholders of the AEC industry. With open collaboration, all participants of the AEC workflow enjoy unique benefits. Project members can choose to work with best-of-breed solutions in their respective field and location. Project members can decide about their software upgrades independently from their peers in different projects. Project coordination errors are greatly reduced due to workflow level compatibility in contrast to file compatibility. Accessibility of BIM data is provided throughout the entire life cycle of buildings, including construction and operation. To enjoy all these benefits, you're welcome to join the Open BIM community today.